Hello, welcome to another episode of Inside Jared's Mind. Today, I'm going to go on a bit of a tangent. I was walking in Wegmans today, and I think this is really unfair play, Disney. I'm walking down the cereal aisle by Lucky Charms, Cocoa Junk in a box, all that sugary stuff that the little kids, like this tall, you know, those short kids, love. And there's a little thing sticking right out in the middle of the aisle, filled with what? Hannah Montana DVDs. That's not fair play, Disney. Okay, kids want the cereal. They make their parents buy them the sugary stuff. They see the DVDs and they're like, yeah. And then you know what they do? They try to eat the DVD. If you eat the DVD, it's bad for your health. That didn't even make any sense. Anyways, the point I'm getting to, if there is a point to this, it's that Disney, you cheat. Okay? I'm watching you. I'm not actually watching you because I don't get you on TV, but I'm in mind, I'm looking at you, Disney, and your unfair cheating tactics. What else is there to say? Where all of the people go? We got heaps and heaps of water.